Hi. I want to show you how to scrape Google search results and add them to the Google Sheet. Here's in that question on Quora. So to do that, you can use SERP API result function from SERP API add-on. You can scrape title, snippet, link, displayed link, position, and other stuff that you can just grab from Google search results pages. So first off, you need to pass search query in that Google Sheet and a number of results that Google will provide for your request, and then use that function. Like, you can change this to like YouTube channel scraper and wait until search results will be updated. It will take a while, but just wait. So this SERP API result function uses SERP API under the hood. Basically, it's just a wrapper around SERP API. So you can check it here. Here we can pass amount of results too. And check here organic results, and also you can check what else you can add to your Google Sheet. Also, you can have cached page link, related pages link, but well. Also, it allows pagination, like here is page number and here is index on that page. We can add 100 more rows to the bottom and drag our formulas to the bottom and wait until results will be populated. So the formula is, you just pass search query as you have it here to SERP API result function, but you can also use formulas of Google Sheets, like here query equals to YouTube channel scraper, engine equals to Google, num parameter equals to this cell, start parameter, which is a results of set, equals to this formula. Basically, it's calculated from these ones. And the second parameter is selector in JSON, like we have organic results, then we have index on that page, and then we have lowercase header of that column.